Hi everyone, this is Zach with Safety Gear Pro, and today I'm going to be answering some of the most frequently asked questions about prescription safety glasses. So, a lot of people ask, like, well, why are prescription safety glasses so important? Like, why are safety glasses even important? Let alone just the prescription part, I mean, prescription to see, but we'll get into that. So, a lot of people want to know, like, what is so critical about wearing safety glasses? Well, since we're all professionals here, we're going to answer them. Well, safety glasses are important in case you're working on a construction site or anything like that, like roadside construction. There's a lot of debris and a lot of different things that could be thrown at you, and like you never know what's going to happen. So you want to make sure that your eyes are protected, because your eyes are one of the most important things. So again, we want to do everything we can to protect these glasses, to protect your eyes, and these glasses help a lot. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab a washcloth, right? You're gonna grab some type of cloth, something that can absorb a lot of the disinfectant. So you're gonna soak in the disinfectant, then you're gonna wipe down your glasses. You're gonna go hardcore, wipe every single nook and cranny of your glasses. Then you're gonna put your glasses down, put them down, just like that, and then you're gonna let it sit for 10 minutes so that disinfectant can really work its magic and really dry everything. Then afterwards, you're gonna be able to pick it up, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna use that little lens cleaner that you get in every single free purchase from Safety Gear Pro and clean your glasses. So basically, welders wear safety glasses underneath their welding helmet so that in case any sparks or debris from what they're welding ends up coming up in their face. So again, it's an extra level of protection. A lot of people use it, some people don't, but again, it's one of those things that it's really important for welders to understand that you need safety glasses. You just need that extra level of protection in case anything bad happens to your helmet. So basically, the glasses help you with the debris and sparks and stuff like that, while the lens that's on the helmet itself helps you with the brightness of the arc. Now, I've talked to some welders, and what some welders will do is they'll get shaded, like sunglass tint, in their safety glasses because the arc of the orb is so bright, and they just want that extra level of that protection. So again, you're getting protection from both debris and physical stuff, but then you're also getting protected from just bright lights. So the reason why you want to wear safety glasses when you're shooting is that, let's say the gun jams or the bullet cartridge, like something bad happens to the gun, right? Let's say you're shooting and the bullet casing jumps out in a funky way, could hit you in the eye. So for example, there's one thing in the shooting video that we did, you could see up here, there was a bullet casing that flew a little bit different, but since someone was wearing safety glasses, they were able to protect their eyes in every certain way. So again, watch the video right here. So again, it's really important to understand that safety glasses are not just made for construction sites, but they're just made for all around any kind of like versatile outdoor activity, I should say. So again, you can wear these for indoor, outdoor shooting, and even hunting. Like I know, like for example, the Oakley Deck Cord, you can wear this for anything really on a construction site, or if you're hunting, like for example, when I go deer hunting, I wear the Oakley Deck Cords. So the lenses we use for prescription orders. Now again, all the glasses you see here can hold prescription, and over 90% of the glasses that you see on Safety Gear Pro can hold prescription. So what we use for prescription safety glasses, we use a 1.59 index polycarbonate lens. The polycarbonate lens meets ANSI rated standards and is OSHA approved due to this impact resistance. So again, you're staying protected from everything and anything. We only use the best of the best here. When you fill your prescription on Safety Gear Pro, you're gonna see different packages to choose from when you're filling out your order. There's the basic safety package, the pro safety package, and the ultimate safety package. You also have the option to customize your lens for your specific needs. So those are just some of the most frequently asked questions, but if you guys like this video and you learned a lot, go ahead and give it a thumbs up or hit that subscribe button down below, and then hit that little bell so you get notified every time Safety Gear Pro posts a new video. So again, we're gonna be showing a lot of different stuff. And again, if you guys have any questions, go ahead and leave them down in the comments. We'll answer them as quickly as we can. And then also, don't forget to visit our website. I'm gonna leave the link down to our ANSI rated prescription safety glasses page down below. And I'm gonna show you all, you can see all of these different stuff. I mean, we got everything from our brand, Bollé Safety, Oakley, and even Wiley X. Wiley X is popular. So again, we got numerous safety brands to choose from. So go ahead and visit our site, it's safetygearpro.com. Or if you wanna learn more about us, you can always send out an email. So send the email to sales@safetygearpro.com.